Qt 10 automatic plug making machine. Simple production line consists of badger, horizontal twin shaft mixer, automatic plug making machine, pillar and control panel. The main features of the Qt 10 automatic plug making machine use Germany frequency conversional technology to guarantee synchronization of the vibration system so as to improve the density and intensity of the concrete products. It also saves the power by 20% to 30%. Electrical system consists of Germany's Siemens PLC control system and Siemens touchscreen. With data input and output, control system has safety logical control, self-locking function, and automatic double shooting functions. Hydraulic system use imported double high dynamic proportional valves which automatically adjust the oil flow and pressure according to the working requirement. It can also buffer the hydraulic cylinder to protect the cylinder from damage caused by inertia. It guarantees the stability of the hydraulic system. 360 multi-shaft rotating and compulsory feeding. Speedy and rotating feeding with uniform mixing to guarantee the density and intensity of the product. Use carburization and heat treatment of the materials of the molds. Heat treatment greatly improves the wear resistance of the molds and improves the using lifetime by 50%. The raw materials are from cement, sand, flies, fly ash, stone powder, slag, perlite, cinder, gun, gravel, and other industrial and construction waste, etc. With different modes, Qt 10 can produce various types of concrete blocks, solid, hollow, cellular masonry products, paving stones with or without face mix, garden and landscaping products, slabs, curb stones, edgers, grass blocks, slope blocks, interlocks, pavers, etc. The mold is subject to your specific requirements. The users can choose the badger from 2 bins to 5 bins according to the availability of raw materials. The materials are scaled and weighed automatically as per the proportional ratio to guarantee the quality to reduce the cost. One badger with 3 bins can meet the production demand of 2 sets of a Qt 10 automatic block making machine. The raw materials, which are automatically scaled and weighed as per the proportional ratio, are delivered to the mixer. After mixing with cement and water, the materials are transferred by belt conveyor to the material hopper of the main machine. The flux conveyor device and the pellet feeding device are working at the same time. 360 multi-shaft rotating and compulsory feeding. A. Speedy and rotating feeding with uniform mixing to guarantee the density and intensity of the product. B. This uniform feeding is applicable for different kinds of raw materials and molds. Molding methods. The vibration motor drives the vibration table. It uses frequency inverter to highly improve the vibration force. Strong and high vibration force greatly increases the product intensity and strength. The cycle time is from 15 to 18 seconds per mold. The production capacity of Qt 10 automatic block making machine, 10 pieces per mold for a standard hollow block, 400 multiplied 200, multiplied 200 millimeters, 35 pieces per mold for hauling brick, 200 multiplied 100, multiplied 60 millimeters, and 27 pieces per mold for interlock, 225, multiplying 112.5, multiplying 60 millimeters. Wet blocks are delivered to the curing area for a natural curing with the water or for steam curing. Qt 10 with face mix device can produce different types of interlocks and pavers with color layers. The molds are subject to the design as per customer's requirements. Qt 10 can produce different types of grass blocks, Holland brick, interlock and square bricks, etc. All these products are widely used in construction, roofs, square, garden, landscaping, and so on.